Okay, so here we are with the SS. As you can see, we gotta paint these bad boys right here because they're not red. They're a little red. What do you think? They're a little bit red?
A little bit red?
A little red right there.
I see that. I pre that.
Sees that, eh? This is Foof. First time in the vlog, so. That's Foofy. So yeah, we're gonna paint these. And now we're just gotta go to Canadian Tire to get the paint, so it's gonna look pretty sick. What's going on, guys? So today the Camaro gets its first mod, and it's a nice one. It's the one that a lot of people do because it's cheap and it's easy. So that's being brake calipers, and we're not getting shitty calipers because those cost like $400. We're gonna make our own. We're gonna go to Canadian Tire to get the stuff and paint it. So let's check it out, see how it looks. And let's get right into it. First things first though, we gotta drop the top. So here we go. Boom. Let's get it going. Now we just gotta go wait in the Canadian Tire line. We'll see you guys there. Boom. So look at that guy, man. Forgot his mask at my house. What a jokester. So yeah, we still got the plate up front right here. And that is because I don't like the look and I don't want to have to bolt it into my grill. So I'm just going to wait until I get to take it, and then I'm going to put her on when I have to. But right now I haven't gotten in trouble yet, so let's go. Riding with the top down, yeah. I'm with my shorty, she gon' drop down, yeah. I'm on a high, I'm feeling way up, yeah. I'm in that new fit looking laced up. Here we are, Canadian Tire, baby. Roof down, hopefully nobody vandalized. You know what I mean? Yeah, eh? So we're about to get the paint, prep it, get it ready for some red calipers. It's gonna be nice. Not too big of a lineup today, so. The lineup's not that big, so there's actually no lineup at all. So we're just gonna walk in and get the stuff and get out. Yeah.
It's going season, baby. You gotta keep masked up.
Have to.
Fighting.
So what are we saying? We're into the guy to get ready and shit?
Yeah.
Here we go.
Thank you.
Say nothing. Get there, ain't no.
Okay,
here we go. So what are we saying?
There's so much paint, holy. Dupli color, we need something that's like flame resistant because we're painting the brakes. And we need it
to get on.
Can't have it melting.
So what are we looking for here?
Plasti dip. They have plasti dip here.
Say where?
Dude, I might plasti dip my rim.
Big Canadian Tire rip today. Holy, we got that 4K and everything. All right, guys, so we're here and shit.
Oh, video was gonna be a blooper.
A blooper.
All right, so we got it up on the jack, and she's pretty much sitting nice and steady here. I hope. Gab's a little scared to get under there. But nah, it's all good. We gotta replace this. Holy, rusty and shit. We're gonna prep it, we're gonna water it down with the hose, and then we're gonna give it a good paint. We're gonna probably do something about this too.
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
Hold on. But yeah, so she's looking good. We're just about to turn the hose on right now because we're gonna...
Never mind.
Got that, eh? Anyway, so I'm gonna turn on the hose, and we're gonna wash it down, get the debris off, and then we're going to put some tire shine on and get the brake dust off.
Woo!
Yo, your brake disc is really minty.
I know.
And I don't even know what the fuck this is called, but
you're fucked, bud.
It's fucked up.
Tire shined up. She's getting all that grease off. She's coming off real good. Now we just wait 15 to 20 seconds, I'd say, give or take. We don't want any debris, any dust, anything that could possibly be from the brakes or the wheels or the road. We want off. So that's what the tire shine's for. It's to be on rims, but it does the same purpose. Right now, we just want it to get off all the debris and brake dust, which is what it does.
So we're gonna let that sit, and we're gonna get Gabby here to hose it off, and we're gonna start painting and prepping.
Dude, my hat, bro, my hat.
Your mom.
Then just get the fuck out the way.
Maybe you cut me off.
You fool. Cut me off, huh?
Cut
you
up,
cut me off.
All right. So we're on the third coat right now of the first wheel. We've got everything prepped up and ready to go. It's looking pretty good right now. It's looking way better than the other ones. We're about to do the fourth coat now. We wait about 5 minutes in between coats. And fourth coat on the first wheel. We're gonna give it a go. We're waiting a couple minutes in between the coats just to make sure that everything sticks good and make sure that there's no marks or drip or anything like that. So when you paint, it's important to make sure that you're, I'd say, about a foot and a half away, just to make sure you're not up close and you don't want drip. You're gonna give it a little coat, one at a time, just like that. Even though the wheel is going over top, you don't want to see any drip, especially when the wheel's off, because that just doesn't, it's not a good look. Fourth and final coat. She's looking real red, real shiny now. So I don't think we need any more. We're gonna wait for it to dry, put the wheel back on, and get going on the other three. At this for about an hour and a half now. And how do you guys feel about this?
Fucking exhausting, man.
Yeah. So this is what this one looks like. We got the rim and everything back on. We didn't do the two fronts first. We decided to try to figure out the back. It was hard to locate the axle at first, so I wanted to make sure we could lift it up without messing anything up. So we're gonna do the back two first. We're about to do the first coat on this one. The other one already has the first coat, so I'll keep you guys updated. I'll let you guys know how it's looking on the second coat.
This is a bug's life.
The bug's life.
With this wonderful harvester, knock the legs out of under the offering stone. All the grain the ants had collected rolled off the hill and disappeared. As the ants trembled in the antwell, the grasshopper gang bursted through the ceiling. "Where's my food?" Hopper demanded, grabbing Dot.
Yeah, he's gone. He's still at it.
Then Hopper dropped Dot. "I want double the order of grain when the leaf falls," he smarted. Once Hopper left, our time to cancel. We're ready to banish Flick forever.
Flick, you're not Flick.
But Flick had an idea.
Done this for like 10 hours.
Yeah, guys, so as you heard my boy Gabby just explain, we're on the way here. You know, we're almost finished. We got 3 out of the 4 done. It's been about like 4 hours just to paint these calipers. It's been so long. And we've learned that we don't need to use these newspapers. We were wrapping all the, as you saw in the other clips, we were wrapping them all up with newspaper. Oh, here we go. Taking all the prep work. But I strongly recommend, if you do this, to just get a tarp or a piece of plastic and literally just cover everything with that plastic. As you can see, we don't have any tape except for in the actual caliper to prevent the brake pads from getting all full of paint. You could paint the brake pads, but it's not recommended. It doesn't really matter. I just wouldn't want to do it. So, like I said, I recommend to save a bunch of time. Just get a plastic paint tarp and just wrap it around your shocks, your springs, your axle, everything you don't want painted. And it'll save you about like 20 minutes of prep. And that's pretty much one of the many lessons we learned today. Right, Gab? We learned a lot of things today.
Holy fuck. Fuck the lug nuts.
Oh yeah, the lug nuts on this wheel took like 30 minutes to take off because they're all swollen. So you learn very quickly the best way to do this. The first one took like an hour. Second one over there took like 30 minutes. This one took about 15 minutes. And this one, 3.5 hours. No, I'm just... this one took like 2 minutes to prep. It was so easy. So we're going to coat it and then put her down on all four wheels and take her for a spin, see how she looks. So let's get right into that. And that is how you keep your stuff safe. I hope that wasn't me.
My plastic's over. I might as well just take
it. Oh god, that was me. Oh no, that's just dirt. Okay, I was scared for a minute. I thought I painted that. But it's just dirty. Let's see that. Yeah. Okay. Looking good though. The second, third, and fourth coat. She's all finished. We need to take off the stuff on the inside and some of this plastic, but we're gonna wait for it to dry before we put the rim on. On the front, we didn't let it dry all the way, So what ended up happening was we actually like scratched it a little bit. So lessons learned. We're not doing that again. You can kind of see where that rim went on. It kind of gave it a little mark, but that's no big deal. We know now not to do that and to let it dry. So we're just going to do that. We've been waiting for about 30 minutes. We ate and we're getting ready to put these rims back on. All right, guys. So in the mail today, we got our new corner lights for Camaro. And those look pretty sick. As you can see, the old ones are not even comparable. Like, they're musty, they're orange, they're tacky. They're not very good. So right now, we got the headlight popped out. That was easy. A couple screws right here. And then we popped out a few more screws down there to get this guy out. So now we got to put him in, and then we got to unscrew this side. I got my buddy Foofy here helping me out. How's the job been so far, bud? You like
bro,
it?
Tiring, bro.
It's tiring.
We're getting it done.
Yeah, we're getting it done. We had some problems with some of these bolts. Some of them didn't want to come out, you know, all that fun stuff. But yeah, we're going to pop this guy out next. All right, so we've put her in. We haven't wired or screwed anything in yet. We're going to test fit it. And I don't know, man, I think that looks pretty freaking sweet. Problems with this guy right here. So basically, if you can look inside here, where the nighttime running lights, I don't know if that's a word, but that's pretty much what they are. They only turn on at night. The signal works, but it's these guys don't turn on until nighttime. But so the plastic in here is a lot thinner, so you could fit the bulb, if you can see, you could fit that inside because it was way thinner. But on the new one, the plastic is much thicker. The stock lock mechanism on this light bulb doesn't work because these are too long. So what we have to do is cut it off with an X-Acto knife. So it's a little shorter. That way we can lock it inside without it falling out. We're going to cut it up. We're going to set it up. And then we're going to get going again. These guys, I think, should be pretty simple. It should just be that screw and then they should just pop out. We're getting, these are turning into chrome too.
It was hard.
I mean, compared to the other side, I mean, you got that and then you got that. You see what I'm talking about here? Like, that's crazy. That's crazy. Oh yeah, that's looking real good. That is looking real nice. We're going to get the bulbs back in and then we're gonna go ahead and screw this in. We're gonna take the plastic cover off. Guys, so I'm probably gonna include this in the same video of us doing the calipers just cause it didn't take very long to do this and it's not like a whole video's worth of content, you know? But yeah, this is the final product. She's looking pretty nice.
Yeah, baby.
She's looking pretty good.
Tell me where to cash at. Yeah, 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 yeah. Tell me where to
take it easy. Yeah. It
tell me where to cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna smash that. Hit it, then I pass back. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. This ain't nothing new. I've been chasing dreams. She been playing games. But there ain't no INT. Yeah. I stay with my crew. Bro, that's all I need. She been playing games, but there ain't no INT. It's just me, myself, and squad. I've been going hard. She told me to slow it down. I take it too far. Searching for a check. Searching for some luck. Used to look for love. Now I barely find a fuck. Used to catch some feelings, ayy. Now I'm catching planes. I just want the billies, ayy. I won't ever change. Cause I don't wanna die too young. But I've been living life too fast. And she just want all my love. But I know that it never lasts. So tell me where the cash at. I've been on the fast track. Shorty want my heart, but I can never backtrack. I just wanna